like to build the world a home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees and honeybees and snow white turtle.
NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration. Your host.
Good morning and welcome to NCTV45's Thought for the Day. Today's thought is from the Alphabet of Devotion from the Celtic monk. Who is closest to God? Who is closest to God? The person who contemplates Him. Whom does God aid? The person who does good. For NCTV45, I'm Angelo Parada, and this was The Thought.